follow that up. And a friend of mine, I walked into a writer's room, and another writer of mine had said, "Man, I want to write a song about AA one day." And I'm 7 years sober now. I'll be 8 in October. I think, so let's go. Raise a beer to that. Come on. But yeah. And it's good. It's good. Quentin's good for me. And Quentin's not for everybody, but I've enjoyed my sobriety. And but yeah, you know, a friend of mine who really was concerned, he knew that my life. Most artists say things like this, but these songs don't do what they do without you guys. So thank y'all for calling and wanting to hear this song. And thank you for filming your kid dancing to it and posting it on the gram and all that stuff. I love it. And I've heard some really funny stories about kids singing this one in church. That makes me laugh. So keep singing it in church. Let's all try to keep our daughters off the pole. Here we go.
Cigarette.